73,000 spectators jam into the Cotton Bowl under a warm, bright sun. The Cotton Bowl Classic's ninth straight capacity crowd. Lured to Dallas to see number one take on the opponent Darryl Royal has called the glamour team of college football. The Fighting Irish of Notre Dame, the legends of Rockne and the Four Horsemen, and win one for the Gipper. And Texas, the team Darryl Royal has guided to 19 straight victories, to new records in total offense, and to a secure niche among the all-time great teams in the football mad Southwest. In the next 3 hours, this crowd will see the best of everything college football has to offer. The Irish hit them where they ain't for more than 6 minutes, but the Texas defense doesn't break, and Scott Hempel's 26-yard field goal ends Notre Dame's first possession of the game. It begins to look like a runaway early in the second period. On first down, Theismann goes to the thinking man's diet, audibles the fake power sweep, and finds Tom Gatewood. ...54 yards and a touchdown. An occasional defensive gem holds down the scoring. Watch Danny Lester's interception deep in Texas territory. And the game belongs to the record-setting Texas ground attack. Swift Cotton Sparrow is a surprise contributor to the cause on this end around. A short putt, but a tricky break. Bertelson dives under a defender. Touchdown. The Longhorns are coming back. With everything else, the first half brings two disputed plays within seconds of each other. Street to pass. Clarence Ellis, number 23, points to a Longhorn running onto the field. Street is hit and fumbled. And the dialogue commences. Notre Dame's ball. No, it isn't. The officials rule Texas has called timeout. Rushing onto the field signaling timeout is number 74, Randy Stout. It's 10-7 at the halftime ceasefire. The counter pitch option is the Longhorns' old reliable, and this time, Coy works it for the touchdown. Crunching block. The defense is scattered. It's a pass to Jim Yoder. And a touchdown. Notre Dame 17, Texas 14. First and goal on the two. On third, number 50, Wunsch clears the hole. Billy Dale follows Bertelson in for the score. Texas leads 21-17. The scoreboard flashes the message. A winning string of 20 games. A Longhorn football team rules the country for the second time in 7 years. They do it by winning the big game.